start. Pretty quickly. That may be what happened.
Neal runs it around the board. Silverberg back to Neal. Neal. Cross-ice Gonchar moves in back in front. Scores! Backside goal for Silverberg. 2-0 Ottawa.
Well, the fans are loving it because exactly what the Ottawa Senators needed to do is jump on the team that could be tired, and they look a little tired. Sometimes that's why you take penalties and hooking penalties. But the most impressive thing here is the play by Gonchar. Look at the way he positions the puck and gets it right on the stick of Silverberg. And I think Chris Neal had thoughts maybe of getting the puck, but he was on his backhand, so he let it go. Wise thought. Silverberg on the forehand, a power play goal, another superb assist by Gonchar, who's just been piling him up in the last 6 minutes.